How to uninstall Adobe Dimension CC 2018. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1, perform the uninstallation process manually. Step 1, gain admin access. Step 2, exit target app and associated background processes. Step 3, start the non-standard uninstall routine. Step 4, restart your computer when ready. Step 5, clean related projects, components, or software remains. Follow me, exactly. See solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance. Thank you.